When we initially kicked off our Second Chance hiring program, it really was to help fill that gap in the workforce that we needed. And what we have found is the justice-involved population has outperformed individuals that come into us through normal recruiting. When we give an opportunity to a justice-involved individual, they in turn are very hardworking, very dedicated, that allows us to be successful as a business. My name is Leslie Cantu, and I am the future of manufacturing.